Hey, how's it going, guys? It's your boy, Brun Tango. And I hope everybody is good today. Fuck yeah. So, welcome back to another vlog. And can we just get straight into business? Look at the state of this. Damn. The beer's getting there. It's getting there. Do need to kind of trim it down a bit, though. But the beer is getting there, dudes. We're getting there. Hell yeah. But anyways, what is happening? I thought I'd just check into the old vlog channel. First of all, I'm sorry, I've not been very active on here. I'm going to explain why, but yeah, before we get into that, check out, isn't that just beautiful? There's a cop car going away up that way. Scoot, scoot. But yeah, isn't this just a beautiful morning? So it's currently 5 a.m. in the morning, so yep, we're out for one of the early morning walks again. Hell yeah, we've got a young doggy with us, he's up there somewhere. Big Milo. And let's see if the cops come back. Like, what's this guy doing? But anyways, so, I've not been very active, and basically the reason for that is I've just been super busy with GTA. So if any of you guys are kind of subscribed to the gaming channel, the GTA channel, you can probably understand why I've not had much time to do any vlogs. I've been on the grind, So hell yeah, it's been good over there, been busy, views are up, subs are up, money's up, can't really complain, hell yeah. So it's been going not too bad over there. I've really just not had the time to do any vlogs. You know, when I find myself with like a spare 10 minutes or something, I'm usually going to take a shite. That is literally the amount of spare time I've got right now. Enough time to take a shite, and that's about it. But anyways, so I've been up all night. It's kind of weird, if you're watching this right now, I'm probably live on my other channel. So yeah, once you finish this video, come over to my other channel, I'll probably be live. That's only for notification squad. If you're watching this like 5 hours later, I'm probably not live. I'm probably dead, sleeping. Anyways, so yeah, it's fucking freezing out here, holy snaps. So GTA's been proper busy at the moment. We're still waiting on this big long DLC coming. I say big long DLC, I don't know why I said that. It's just been a big long wait, really, that's it. Rockstar actually tweeted out today saying the casino's coming soon, which is kind of ironic because it's been coming soon for the last like 6 years. So, we're still waiting on this casino DLC coming out. So I've really just been kind of grinding, trying to make GTA fun as possible for everybody. Obviously we dropped the Benny's merge, the RC merge, a couple other bits and bobs and whatever else. And also an update, got a PlayStation. Hell yeah, we've got a PlayStation now. So got two Xboxes and a PlayStation. So as you can imagine, we're just kind of busy between them all. Just kind of getting the content out there. Hell yeah. Don't know why I repeated myself there either, but it's whatever. Look at all these birds. Guaranteed one of them's going shit on my head right now. I bet you. But yeah, honestly dudes, it's freezing out here today. Luckily my face is nice and warm. Alright. But yeah, I think I'm really going to have to shave this soon because, see this? It goes in your mouth. Oh, try and eat your dinner or eat like a jam on toast. You end up with half the jam on your moustache. So annoying. So I might shave it soon. I'm not too sure. My feet are absolutely soaking as well. See, I don't know if you could see this. If you look right along there, see the mist just lying along the top of the grass. I just walked through that. It was cold. And everything is absolutely soaking. So I've got wet feet. I've got a wet young doggy. I'm going to have to dry him off when I get in the house. Feels bad. But yeah, so once again, sorry. There's not been many vlogs kicking about. I mean, I got a new car and I think I've used it about 5 or 6 times in the last like 2 weeks. So it just kind of shows you how busy I've been. I've not even really been out the house much. I was actually going to go fishing yesterday, but I just had that much to do. I decided not to bother going and obviously get back and make some videos. So I know it kind of sucks. I know I've seen a lot of you guys asking, you, yo Bruin, this is a cool glitch and everything, but where's the vlogs? So I did see your comments, and obviously I've not slept last night or tonight or this morning or yesterday, whenever it was. So I thought we'll take young doggy out and we'll make a vlog. It's not 4:30 in the morning one, it's 5:00 in the morning one now, because the sun's coming up just a little bit later. But yeah, so here we are, we're out and about. Got young doggy with us, alright. So what's the date today? It's like the 15th or the 16th or something. Basically Milo's birthday's in a couple of days. Now I remember the last vlog we done, I remember saying it was a couple of weeks. So time flies when you're having fun. Hey young doggy. But yeah, so what else? Once again, I had about a million things to say. Now that I'm recording, I can't remember anything apart from that I've been busy on GTA. But yeah, so I'm not really sure what else I'm even about to say right now, because there's not really much to say. I live a pretty boring life the last couple of weeks. I've just been stuck on the Xboxes and the PlayStation, and yeah, I've just been grinding away, waiting for that casino update, trying to make GTA fun, and that's pretty much been about it, dudes. Pretty much been about it. Obviously, the beards came on, fucking leaps and bounds. It's getting there, and obviously, for a lot of you guys that are new to this channel, that have maybe came from the main channel, hey, what's up? Glad to see you over here. This is your boy's face reveal. Alright. This is what Bruntango looks like. Oh my god. That dog's an absolute rocket. I'd love to know how this dog has this amount of energy at this time in the morning. Although I'm kind of pumped. I've kind of got a lot of energy right now. I think that's why I'm going to do a live stream. So yeah, once this video is finished, if you're part of the notification squad, be sure to smash like and pop over to the gaming channel. We might be live, we might not be. I'm not too sure. I've got a few things I would like to live stream anyway, so I've got a video coming out later today, how to mod the bunker caddies, how to store them, how to save them, then how to mod them. So I do have a couple stored away on the PlayStation. I'll maybe just kind of mod them or something for a little bit of fun. And yeah, that's pretty much about it for the vlogs. I know, I'm sorry dudes, I'm sorry. But I just wanted to give you guys kind of like a quick heads up that I'm still alive. I'm still here. I've just been so busy with GTA. I mean, it's understandable. The amount of videos I've been putting out lately, I think I counted that was like 12 videos in the last 4 days or something like that. Something crazy. Like, you know me, I only put out one video a day. But since this Solo Benny's merges came across, yo, that popped. Unbelievable the amount of folk that actually wanted that. So obviously we've just kind of been milking it, you know, been milking the old coup, trying to get the views. And big thanks to you guys for the support as well, like on this channel and the gaming channel. I mean, without you guys watching, I'm a nobody. So thank you very much for obviously your time, and hope you have a great day today. I really do. I mean, I hope you have a good day today. Alright, I hope I have a good day today as well. But yeah, most importantly, I hope you guys have a good day. So we'll leave it at that. That's enough talking shit for now. Alright, we'll see if we can keep this under 10 minutes as well. So that is all from me today. It is indeed your boy Bruntango. And Milo, come on this way. And Milo, alright. And we'll see you in the next one.